This story just might leave you a bit salty. Apparently, fancy restaurants, in New York especially, are taking salt shakers off the tables.
Why would you want to do that?
According to a Bloomberg report, top chefs say there are several good reasons behind the move. First of all, they say the shakers usually hold cheap salt. Iodized salt is what is most commonly used. That's the kind you probably have in your cabinet. It only costs about $1 a pound at supermarkets, and the cooks say it adds a harsh taste of saline to the fancy foods that it's supposed to accent. That kind of goes along with the next reason, which is that chefs just want to be in control of what their food tastes like. Basically, you're manipulating their masterpiece when you add table salt. Then chefs say it just makes the table crowded. With all your fancy dinnerware, there's just no room for salt and pepper. And the last reason is simple. The shakers just aren't cute enough. Some restaurants have opted for the grinders instead. But some say even those don't always go with the restaurant's aesthetics. The cooks are making it clear, not even Salt Bae can keep the shakers on the tables.